Is that you, Kev?
Help! Help! There's someone in here!
Did I just see what I think I saw? Something's wrong. Come on out and play!
Tapper. You won't stay hidden for long, Tapper. Hey, what the hell is going on here? What the hell are you doing here? Come on out, and I promise I'll take care of you quickly. Hey! He's been killed! I'm gonna sick the dogs on you when I find you.
What's that? Don't hurt.
Huh?
I'm harmless. Leave me alone.
What's going on?
That sounded fun.
What the hell are you doing here? He doesn't stand.
Saw something.
You got any idea what we do to unwelcome guests?
You'd think I'd be used to rat noises by now.
Die! Who's that? Hey, what the hell is going on here?
Did I just see what I-
You're not one of us!
I thought I saw something. Guess it was nothing.
Huh? eyes must be...
What the hell are you...
What was that?
Now I can get my vase.
You'd think I'd be used to rat noises by now.
Hey,
what was that? There
he is!
Was something
Did you
there?
See something?
Hey,
it's Garrett!
Get over here! Thank you.
What's happening there?
Maybe Garrett is inside the compound.
What the hell are you doing here?
He's dead.
just nothing.
What are you doing here? Intruder! Dodge this!
When I find you, I'm gonna take my...
Garrett! Move and you're dead! Drop that weapon!
Don't move.
Turn!
Thank you.
back door.
Hear about Sutter's job last night?
Heard he came in pretty late. Did he get something good?
Don't he wish. He's up in this lady's bedroom, all quiet-like, when he hears feet outside.
He got caught?
Nothing so tame. He can scarp out the way he came quick enough, but he don't want to go till he's got something. So he sweeps everything on the dresser, jewelry, candlesticks, whatnot, into his sack, gets halfway down the stairs, when the sack starts leaping about.
What?
He's cut the lady's cat, too. Cat claws a hole in the sack. Everything falls out except the cat. And that's halfway up his arm with claws every which way. He had to jump in the river to get the damn thing off. Left a trail of blood and water over half the city just going home.
See what I think I saw? Too many damn rats around here. I thought I saw something.
I got you now, Tapper!
Noise for a guy that doesn't want to be seen.
We're gonna have fun gutting you, boy.
Freeze! Guards!
There. I saw something.
Thank you.
I heard... What was that?
Hey!
Drop that weapon! What's going on over there? Don't think you can hide for long! Die, Tapper! What's going on over there? It's been rats. Heard something. Halt! Odd noise. Nothing now. Who's there? Hello? Come out and fight me! Over there! I heard that! Stop right there!
Hold it right there, Garrett! Move and...
What's going on over there? Nothing there now. There. Hello?
Don't think you can hide for long!
Nothing now.
Who's creepy? Hey!
Seems peaceful enough now.
I was contacted by a woman named Victoria. She claims to represent a client who was impressed by the way I took care of Ramirez, and now wants me to steal something for him. The target is a magical sword, owned by a nobleman and collector named Constantine. Little is known about Constantine except that he is an eccentric new face in the city, and mostly keeps to himself. Victoria says the sword will probably be on display, but it will be well protected by guards and security systems. She also mentioned that the guards are tough and organized, and the mansion is confusing to navigate in. The house was constructed recently, so I've had to piece together my own map from observation and hearsay. Sounds like the place is a bit of a maze. I guess if you're rich enough, you can build any sort of madhouse to live in. This is going to be a challenging job, but it'll pay better than the last few I've taken. As usual, the front entrance is heavily guarded, but I've managed to find another way in. Of course, once I've picked up the sword, I'll still have to worry about getting back out.